Hi guys, it's Alwanza, and I am really just stopping in to give a quick word. Like, this information is phenomenal. In Genesis 22 and verse 18, the Lord was telling Abraham, he said, "And in thy seed shall all the nations of the earth be blessed, because thou hast obeyed my voice." When your seed is, your business is a seed. Your seed is something that you sow, something that comes from you, something that you have. Now, no one asked where you got the seed from, but when you get that seed from God, obey his voice and sow that seed, start that business, launch that business, move forward with that business, that is a seed. You are sowing your seed. And God says, in thy seed, all the nations of the earth shall be blessed. Your business, being a seed, will bless all nations. Now, as the nations are blessed with what you have to offer to us, to them, to everyone, then you obtain. That's your prosperity. That's your wealth. That's your increase. That's a legacy you're leaving for your children. It is phenomenal. That seed is for the world. It's not for you. Let that business out of here. Get it out of here. Get it off of paper. Sow into your own seed. You have to work your seed. When you plant a seed, you have to water it. You have to cultivate it. You have to groom it. You have to trim it. You have to keep all the dogs off of it. You have to keep them, the dogs, from digging it up or peeing on it. You have to make sure it has enough sunlight. You have to put it in conditions where it can grow. That is your seed. Grow your seed. Put time into your seed. Nurture your seed. And guess what? The Bible already tells us all nations of the earth shall be blessed. So don't just limit that scripture to seed, meaning your children. No, that thing you birthed out of you, that child came out of you. So has this seed that you have, that you heard the voice of the Lord. You know you got that business. You're like, I know God is telling me to start a business. Yes. Then start that business and let that seed grow, okay? And I just wanted to jump in and say that. And if you hear the song in the background, it's the song by Prophet Hubert Angel from his Songs of the Spirit CD, track 6. All right, guys. See you later. Bye.